you seem testifying. I tell you, I'm feeling good. I think of that little piece said, oh, cross of Christ, forever sweet, here may I fall at mercy's feet, a beggar vile and full of shame, and rise a prince in Jesus' name. A little few words like that can set my happy soul on fire. Imagine that. Oh, cross of Christ, forever sweet, here may I fall at mercy's feet, a beggar vile and full of shame, and rise a prince in Jesus' name.
Yes.
How you like that? Woo! I didn't compose it, but somebody did. Well, I tell you, I'm glad to be here and glad to feel what I feel in my soul. You know, there's so many things that just gives me a boost, you know, just to see all the saints. And just to think, you know, the Bible speaks in one place about the saints being illuminated with these old mud clay houses illuminated. Well, how did Angela sung last night? Was it today? Today? I'm going to shout. I'm going to shine.
Yes.
Up in heaven.
Yes.
Woo! I got to thinking as I sat here. Well, you know, if the saints can be illuminated in these old houses of clay,
bless her, Jesus.
When we get those glorified bodies,
yeah.
Woo!
Bless her, Jesus.
My! What illumination all over heaven!
Yeah.
Woo!
Hallelujah.
Well, I like to be a little light here in this life. I know that, as someone said, a few more struggles with nature, and the silver cord loosened, and the warrior falls to rise immortal. Woo! We've got a few more struggles, Dolores, with nature. A few more struggles. The silver cord loose, but the warrior falls to rise immortal. He's not going to lay there. Woo! Well, that's my second little speech.
Bless
I'm glad for what I feel in my soul. Didn't I tell y'all I felt like we was going to have some good services in
bless
this,
her,
in this
Jesus.
Meeting? If we don't, it's our fault.
Yes.
If you sit back and you don't get in and you don't get nothing, it's not the Lord's fault. And I believe Brother Will Hyde and Brother Sam would say, help yourself.
Yes.
Everything you can draw down from heaven, draw it down.
No.
Draw it down. Well, I tell you what, I just feast on it. And I see RG sitting back here. And how he's served the Lord. With afflictions on his body that none of us have felt the pains that
right.
he's felt.
That's
but
true.
Archie, it does me good just to look at you.
Yeah.
Woo! Well, it does me good to see Jimmy, just to look at him.
Yes.
Just to look at the saints.
All
you
know the power.
Look on the illumination.
Yeah.
Woo! Well, I don't know. I got to sit down. I'm feeling mighty fine. I'd like for you all to pray for me, that I'll use knowledge to know how to conduct myself. You know, listen, I'm not a preacher, but I read this. You know, that a custodian found some notes behind that a preacher had left, you know, after he preached his sermon. And there was one place that was marked in red, and it said, weak point, shout loudly. Every time I holler, I'll have you know it's not no weak point. I may stutter. There you go. It's no weak point I'm talking about. My, just because we might blunder, I say things backwards and I get my tongue twisted, and, but the devil's not got me stopped because I'm not on the weak point.
Bless us.
There's no weak points in the plan of salvation. No weak point. We may not know how to bring it out, I know, but that I feel more than I can get out.
Bless
I feel more than I can get out. I'm happy about it, Mabel. I'm happy about this good plan. It's a taking us places, people. We're going at a fast rate of speed toward the judgment. But my, just to hear him say, well done. Everything you went through it. Everybody might think, well, nobody's had a trial like mine. Nobody's went through a hard place like mine. But you just keep it going, and when you get there, you'll be able to be, I feel like everybody would be ashamed and feel like I wished I'd have done more.
Yes.
I wished I'd have done more. Wished I'd have been more patient. Wished I'd have been more kind.
Yeah.
I just wished I'd have had more sheaves to bring in.
Yes.